From 1978 to 2002, Robert Willy Pickton committed the most heinous crimes Canada has ever seen.
Why, Willy?
49 women from Vancouver's east side were raped, murdered, dismembered, and fed to his pig. Pig Killer. Coming